Torch the place!
Crap, that's not good!
Trapped!
Take him out, Sally!
Alright, we got him. Go! Torch the place!
Crap, that's not good!
Crap!
Take him out, Sully!
Alright, we got him. Go! Torch the place!
Crap, that's not good!
They're trapped!
Take him out, Sully!
Alright, we got him. Go!
Oh!
Gotcha, kid!
Go! on, mate!
I can't see!
This way! This whole place is coming down!
That was close, huh? You all right?
Oh, yeah. Just swell.
Here.
Just give me a sec. You always seem to forget. I got 25 years on you.
Come on, Sully. You're strong as an ox.
Anyway, what's the hurry? They think we're in that.
We almost were.
I gotta say, I'm losing the plot here. Remind me again why we're doing this.
No. If you're gearing up for one of your I'm too old for this speeches, spare me.
Nate, these guys are playing for keeps.
Yeah, so? What, you're just gonna roll over for them now?
Nobody's talking about rolling over.
Then quit acting like you're ready to lay down and die, all right?
Listen, kid. I've had your back for 20 years. I'm not going anywhere, obviously. I just want to make sure we're doing this for the right reasons. You got your pride all tangled up in this thing. It's making you reckless. I taught you better than that. Gonna get yourself killed. Oh, damn. Hell. Probably get us all killed.
Oh, no.
What?
Cutter and Chloe. Sully, if we were followed...
Oh, shit. Chances are they were, too.
We gotta warn them.
Yeah, and get to Syria fast. Sure hope you remember where we left the car, because I am completely turned around.
Still can't reach either one of them. Something is definitely not right.
How long till this place opens?
We got a few more hours before the tour buses start showing up.
Then we better hustle. Chain's been cut.
Okay, so we know we're not the first ones here.
Yeah, as long as Marlowe and Talbot think we're dead, we got the element of surprise. Let's not waste it.
Right. So, we sneak in. We find out where they're holding Chloe and Cutter.
If they're holding them.
Glass half full, Sully.
I'm just saying, these guys don't seem like the hostage-taking type.
Let's just go with best case scenario for now, okay? We rescue Cutter and Chloe, and the four of us just sneak back out.
Yeah, right. Sneak back out.
It could happen.
Mm-hmm. We're not getting in through here. It's locked. Up this way.
You check it out. I'll wait here.
All right, sit tight. Come on up, Sully. It's clear. Hey, help me with this door.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. We don't know what's on the other side of that door.
Oh, yeah. Good point. Just what I needed. No, 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 no!
He's dead!
Oh, shit! Already? Just what I needed.
Ah!
No.
Lost him!
Come on, it's clear.
The hell you been doing?
The usual. Come on, help me with this. Come on, this way.
You better hurry it up.
Sully, over here. All right, back up. Locked, of course. Hey, check it out. Lower me down. Give me a sec. I'll check it out.
What's that?
Back up, I'll shoot the lock. Sully, help me out. This place is crawling with agents. Chloe and Cutter could be in real trouble.
Where the hell could they...